we're on Lake Huron, and we're just about to go diving on a couple of wrecks. As long as it's not too cold. Apparently it is freezing down there. That's why we're wearing all this stuff. I don't normally look this bad. It's just the wetsuit, you know. It is just squeezing things in places it shouldn't. Anyway, so we're going to go, but it's going to be extremely cold. They keep going on about cold, and that it's going to be really cold.